A massive search underway at the Dallas Zoo after a clouded leopard is discovered missing from its enclosure. Alerts were sent out after a team of zoo keepers arrived and discovered the animal missing. The zoo says the leopard is still on the ground and is hiding, but is calling the situation very serious. Dallas police have been called to help in this search. The zoo will remain closed until the animal is found.